the like portion of fast swimming. Oh yeah, it's much faster. And swimming is so fucking slow. At least this portion makes faster. Which is quite nice. If I had to say so myself. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, bitch.
Oh yeah, the potion is out. Great. Yeah, that was quite kind of far away. But interesting quest, nonetheless. Interesting quest indeed. Oh yeah, finally on the solid ground. Well, almost. Yeah, recalling. What the hell is happening? Why am I walking? Weird. Is it here? It was clearly very weird. Whatever. Done. Yep. I did impressive deed today. Oh yeah, it was a long quest, but finally I did it. It definitely took me some time, but still. What is done is done. Stupid hawkers. Yeah, we did those bastards, I don't really want to fight. Yeah, great. I can hear it. It's chasing me. Certainly plenty of you here. Where the fuck are you coming from? You stupid little suckers. Jeez. Yeah, where the hell are they coming from? Is he up? Surprised that the healing wasn't interrupted by one of these small fuckers. Okay. It's Carl Village, still far away. What are the rivers? Obviously. Okay, good. They are dead. Took like 16 HP from me, but whatever. I don't really care about that. Yeah, we're almost there. Let's go, village, here I come. So we need to speak to that shaman guy, right? Or whatever he is. Where the hell he lives, I forgot. Oh, here. Yeah, let's go. Okay. So should I now speak with him? Oh yeah, hard hack. Too hard life, but fair. Herb derp. Yo. Complete the return of the keys and impress with your efforts. Maze of Ivar Stonefinger. But there is more to be done. You have shown a certain word to Skull. It surprised me. Duration dictates that you now hold this. The treasure of the skull that I relish giving to an outsider, still you earn it. For now it's time to prove your wisdom. For I believe your heart may be one with the skull, your mind must be as well. To that end, I would have you investigate the crime. It involves two of the skull, and your action may decide their fate. Angar Iceman has been accused of theft. His accuser, Rigmund Halfhand, claimed that Iceman stole furs from his house. Those furs were indeed found in Iceman's residence. Skull not take such things lightly. We have little energies given according to his need. This offense is punishable by exile or sacrifice to the wolf. Iceman will surely choose the wolf. Now speak with the skull, find out what you can, then report the findings to me, so the guilty may be punished appropriately. Okay. He's well in order and no thief. Any of the skull can tell you that anyone who tells a different is a liar. He's always proud and brave and true. It was imagined that he would be capable of this crime. He's clever and he wasn't crafted prepared for this, he's not well liked still. Oh, I see.
Head on.
Never do such thing, and this is a man of honor. And what the rival ignored makes. Perhaps the jewels of my husband and this charge are meant to discredit him. Oh. We have spent some time together, but now he's decided to run my family. Oh. I see. And where is that other guy? Is that Derek Moore?
It's a hard life, but it's fair. Speak up.
Tell me what is could explain, huh? First, they would have been provided. Oh, oh, great. Great.
On your way.
I still feel I'm not in solid in this place. Ingmar's house.
What's your story?
What's your story? Great, it was quite bad.
You are the one who is to investigate a crime that has been blamed on my husband. How may I help you?
On your way. I'm still in pretty good shape, right?
I just spent 1,000 gold for nothing. Let's kill this guy. lovely, huh? There's a story, huh?
Yes? May the wind be on your back.
Basically,
you who are to be my judge, what would you ask of me?
I kinda see what is going on here. I just spent 2,000 gold for nothing, but whatever, I have enough.
You were to investigate a crime. Have you done this? What's your story? On your way. May the wind be
on your way. Ask everything about her. Everything that I can from her.
On your way.
Great. What else can I learn?
Speak up.
Everybody just keeps saying the same shit. Yeah.
Speak up.
Anything new from you? Her match will search better life, huh?
Yes. Speak up.
Can't really ask that much. Great. Yeah, I should probably check this up.
I'd be happy to talk.
Don't tell me I just spent all this gold for nothing. Maybe I need some evidence or something.
Yes? I understand you are investigating Emgar Ice Main's theft.
That is fair. Blah blah blah. Not me, no. I don't really see anything in his house. Maybe that other house. And if not, I'll probably just go look it up. I don't know.
Head on.
Just one, don't want to talk more.
You are the one who is to investigate a crime that has been blamed on my husband. How may I?
They're the first. Big children. That is the book that that bitch have. The orphanage in the sky.
You are the one who is to investigate a crime that has been blamed on my husband. How may I help?
Anyway, I'll be right back. So,
cold? This ain't cold. You
the almighty pillow returns.
Now
yep, there is note. Let's take it. Let's confront her. Found a letter on his true. Brief affair, but that has ended. Let's do this.
You are.
Okay, the door.
Speak up.
What I need to do? Or is it more?
Head on.
Half hand.
You were to investigate. Yeah,
okay. Yep. I wonder why did the fool have to kill the wolf? Could have simply left and she could have been together forever. Yep. Come. You're going to punish you, bitch.
I'd be happy to talk. My pleasure, really.
Yep, or one by the homemaker. Let's not go by Scott Rush, making full action carries as simple as the crime that is claimed. The case either exile or that is sacrificed the wolf. The verdict is yours. Well, sacrifice to the wolves. There we go. Wolves. Helm of the wolf heart. Added to your inventory.
You have done well, showing your loyalty and wisdom.
What is this helm? There is some poop. Yeah, right.
On your way.
So where outside I need to take you? Kill him.
You're growing weak.
Good.
You have cleared my name and restored my honor. What can I do for you?
Of course you like me after all that I did for you, huh? I give you thousands of money. Okay, we were strength, huh? Like fielding and we were gonna seek the cursed wind eye. Okay.
You ought to prove your
may the humans be on.
I need to go to the lake, that is all. Sounds simple enough for me. Of course, there will be that guy waiting for me. He will give me some further instructions. what I need to do to prove my strength. Are all of them? Oh, reconnects. Oh, here they are.
I'd like you to meet Erna. We have a love my wife would never understand.
Yeah. You are lucky. What the hell is that? Decided not to kill your lover. What the hell is this? Well, this certainly wasn't there before. Man, Horka, you're weird looking. This is definitely something new. There he is. Yo, we know it. Oh, there's strange time before I'm sure the magic is being worked across. Yeah, this demands of the like. This could be some of the Blood Moon prophecy. Oh, we'll turn blood on the walls or walk like a man. Wow. Harfang has sent you here to show your strength. Your breath surrounds in the harsh ocean. Beneath the lake there are several ice caves. One of those caves you will find. Ancient Dragon Lord Harfang believes he is one of the disturbance of the lake. Far from water flowing through ice. Strange indeed. Okay, from what I've read, there is powerful magic in necromancy. Oh, as a result of those dark magic, he was made a dragon, but he retained much of his immense power. You are to kill this creature, Imperial, and this man is the Arrancar.
What of Aislet, my friend?
Okay. Enter the lake and search the ice cave below. Sounds interesting. So I need to go to the fire, right? Probably. Those caves, huh? Long prophecy. So, basically, it's about the werewolves. Now I get it. Probably in the process, I will become one or I can become one. Actually, interesting to see. Hopefully, they don't have like some bad perks like vampirism in Oblivion because, yeah, that was fucking annoying. Wall of Curious, huh. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Man, this game is really good. Yeah, beginning is fucking hard, but once you get into it, holy crap. It's so much fun. Let's explore those caves, yeah. Quite a lot of shit there. Or here. Correct? There were like two guys guarding the chest. I don't really need anything from the chest. I just need to kill that guy. Okay, we'll continue next time. So see you then. Goodbye.